this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. That's weird. Having an apple? How was your apple? Oh, did you prefer the first one or the second one? Which one was better?
I like the second one. A bit more crispier. Yeah. First one was just to get my bodily functions used to it. Second one was just pure enjoyment. Nice.
Brilliant.
Nice apple stamps. No. Anyway,
tell me more about these bottom apples.
Of the brewery. We are trying to get into the Count's palace to try and get some masks to become freaks. When we become freaks, we can finally go into another dimension so we can blend in and be like some more freaks.
Yay! Right, there's like minecarts we can ride, Squid.
Yeah.
But they're actually barrels, you see. Oh, Squid, you got my way!
Sorry, mate.
You know when you choose to not take the minecart?
We're here anyway. We're here. That's all it is.
But we could have had a fun ride to get here. You see?
Well, I've had an apple. You know.
That is enough of a fun ride for me.
Apples and exercises go together quite well. I found a way inside the palace. Yay. Now I must find this mask that is apparently part of the Count's collection. It has to be here somewhere. Search for the mask. I think
it might be hidden in this cake. I'm going to have to eat it out. Nom. Nope. I was wrong.
Try the other one, mate.
I got some cookies. Yay.
Cookies.
It's obviously not going to be in any of these, is it? This would be too easy. Oh, no. What's going on? Why are the googlies in here? Fire blast. Fishies. Oh, I missed this. Fire blast. Fire blast! It actually works now! I can actually do damage, it's not just a stick.
I found a secret entrance.
Ah, it's like the front door. The palace door is locked, there must be another way in. I know! We found another way in.
We found it, we did. We are special.
Right, you look downstairs, I'm gonna go and have a look upstairs.
This must be something.
Oh, what have you found?
Oh, it might just be the sewage system. Oh. There's like little gaps. Where the fountain is.
Okay, I'm gonna have a look around up here, see what I can find.
Okay, gotta find the mask.
Remember, they like hiding them in sneaky places here. So, oh! I thought I found another star.
Oh, I found the freak room. Look at this: plants from distant lands, a micro tiger. It's just an ocelot.
Micro tiger,
an unusual animal. Oh, it's just.
Should we go to sleep? Have you got a bed on you?
Yeah.
Let's have a quick beddy, boys.
I found it! Yay!
You found it?
Yeah, the mask. It appears to be locked in this display cabinet. Picklock the cabinet to obtain the mask. Once you have the mask, make your way out the palace. We needed a picklock stamps from the shop. Do you remember?
No, I've got one.
Do it.
That was
Look
lucky.
The mask.
Is this it? Is this what? Oh, it's a pumpkin. Right. I need to stand back. I need to pick the lock. Okay.
Got stamps. You got this.
Very delicate and intricate, okay?
Is that a carrot on a stick?
Yeah, this isn't a fishing rod. This is how you do it, okay?
Silly.
You stupid. There we go. Wow. Then,
then what? Ah! What, you did that then?
Let me try and... Oh! Squid!
Yeah? What's up?
I've did it! I picked the lock! I actually managed to do it! It's up here.
Oh.
Did you get it? I got it! I got the mask!
Did you get it?
A strange mask!
Yay! We did it!
How do I look? Do I look straight? Do I look like a freak?
You're an improvement, Stamps. Good.
Am I?
Very good.
Sorry.
Make your way... Careful. Make your way out of the palace.
What other goodies have we got in here? Look, there's plants. Oh, these are the plants. Look, we can break into these things and steal stuff. A rare species of plant, mutating fungus. There's all sorts of.
Oh, stamps.
Yeah?
Come through.
I've set the cat free.
It's treasure.
Treasure?
There's treasure if your picklocking skills are good enough. Look.
My picklocking. I think I've just proven how good they are.
You can get your new staff.
Oh, look! Oh, look, how do we get in?
Here, pick it.
Pick it. Did you see the way I picked it, by the way? Use a bow and arrow.
Pick the stamps.
Pretty smart, eh?
Pretty smart.
Oh! Ooh, What did I get? What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, did you get it?
I got... I don't know what it is. What is it?
Is it? Did you get a staff?
No. Maybe... Oh, was it this... Oh, look at this. Would you like it?
What is it? What is it?
I got...
Is it magic?
It's not magic.
Is it not? What is it then?
I don't know. It's an enchanted
something.
Yeah,
it is. A staff of Inferno.
Is it? All right, there you go. It is magic.
See, because you're not a trained wizard, you wouldn't be able to spot these kind of things. I could sense the magic on it. Just when as soon as I walked in the room, I could sense the magic on it, you see. It's got Fire Aspect 2 and Knockback. It's actually, like, really good.
Ah, there you go. See, don't say I don't give you anything, Stamps.
Oh, dear, if you realised what it was, then you probably wouldn't have given it to me. Look, I'm magic. Magic. A statue made from a rare tanzanite stone.
Oh,
wow.
Very pretty.
Full of wonders, this place. Full of wonders. Well, I'm glad I came. See, I feel like I'm a proper wizard again now. That axe passed me by. Oh, no. Oh, we're locked in. We've been locked in.
How do we...
Oh, no. Oh, do we go out this way now? Oh, look, I think it's opened up here now. Behind a painting, there's a secret area. And look, someone's reading another book for us. Right.
That is a book.
With the mask in hand, attention turned to the looming portal. The portal to the other world. The portal that seems so distant. Pondering, devising a solution to the problem. How do I enter the portal so high above the ground? Day after day lingering in this city, thinking of a way to reach the skies, thinking of a way to save your son. And then, finally, you find a way. Apparently, there is an old demonic fortress where the outsiders transport their captives to the portal. There is a way into this fort from the boathouse, here in Stormhold, which will only be accessible, I think you'll find, by first venturing through the sewers.
Oh, no!
Which has partly flooded. The water from the river has flooded in!
No,
and the sewers!
No.
And to try and travel through them unaided would be not wise.
No,
therefore,
not wise,
it seems sensible to first obtain a cap that allows
cap,
me
say,
to breathe under the water. But this cap is currently in the possession of a decaying corpse.
Wow.
Oh, he's not using it. Under the catacombs of the cathedral. Consequently, I must thieve this item. Follow the castle walls to the exit this way. We could have just read that last sign, to be honest. That would have been enough. Okay, so we need to go through the sewers, but they've all flooded, so we need to breathe under the water, you see.
Not again. I tell you, always the sewers with us, Stan.
Always the sewers with us. Is this the cathedral, then?
The cap is located in the catacombs. If I am to enter the flooded sewers, I would need it. Okay, so we need to go in here. And go...
Fire
from it.
Yeah,
I'm jumping on the pews.
If I do this, then I can switch. See, I can set them on fire, then switch to my sword and finish them off, you see. I'm like, you know, like Gandalf when he has like a sword and his staff. I'm just like Gandalf. Look at me, Squid, look at me. Don't I look just like Gandalf?
Yes.
Just as epic. Yes. Gandalf the Orange, they call me back home.
A spitting image. In fact, if I didn't know it was you, Stampy, I would have thought you was Gandalf.
Exactly.
Funny that, isn't it? It's funny.
Right. I'm going down into the basement. There's a way upstairs as well. There's a few signs here. Find the key and place it here. It's a button we're looking for. Optional, we can pick this lock to gain access. Okay, so we need to find a button. If we don't find the button, then we can pick the lock and go through anyway, I think. Unless that's leading to somewhere else picking the lock, maybe.
Oh, found the button.
Oh, okay, that was easy.
Well, you were reading that, I wandered upstairs and found it. There we go.
Okay. But you didn't mention the cake, Squid Nugget. Nom, 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 nom.
Well, Gandalf doesn't like cake, so I don't think
Excuse me. I'll let you know Gandalf loves cakes. He loves them, he does.
I love a bit of cake.
Love a bit of cake. Does that work? We'll put the button down.
Where am I putting it?
On here!
On where?
Where it said, look! Here!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Then press it.
There we go.
Ta-da. Should I do this optional thing as well? Or is this... I think it's just to open the same thing. Oh, it's shut again. Oh, it's open again. Oh, what's going on? Right, this is a job for Gandalf the Wizard.
Ow. I got visions of you setting me on fire, Amy. I don't know what. Ooh. Treasure? Okay, so is this going to be dead bodies?
Okay, yeah, so we're looking for some helmet. Oh, I found a key to the second room of the crypt. Okay.
Okay, so we're looking for an enchanted helmet with respiratory enchantment.
Exactly right. Okay, I'm gonna open the second door. Probably gonna spawn some googlies in. Yeah, here we go.
Get on, Jack, come on.
Yeah.
Ow. Ouch.
You all right? You okay?
Yeah. Fine.
There we go. Okay, there's another chest. Locked door here.
Ooh, I found some gold nuggets.
Any helmets? I found
no
a
helmets.
Map. I found a bit of paper and a map. Some
anything?
Skulls. No, and this door here seems to be locked. But there's nowhere to place the key for this one.
Huh.
Oh, here we go. Look, behind here, there's a lever. Aha! I did it. There's a sneaky hidden lever. Right. Fire blast! Fire blast! Oh, this is amazing.
You get him stamps, I'll check the chest, alright? Cool.
Alright, I've got it under control.
Ooh,
fire blast! Oh no, that was a torch. Fire blast! Well, I guess it should work.
Fire blast! Found a book. Nothing in it. You keep going, stamps.
Any
fun.
Minute. There we go.
Oh! I think we found it. I see signs.
We good? Fire blast!
Fire blast! There we go. I have found Fade's cap, which will allow me to breathe underwater for greater durations. Moreover, with the floodgate key, I should be able to enter the sewers. The sewer entrance is located next to the Count's Keg Inn. Enter the sewers. Woo!
Awesome. I got some
chain
leggings.
Right, I found two helmet stamps.
Oh, I got you some trousers, Squid.
Got you a helmet.
Oh.
Should we swap this?
I've already got like a better helmet than that.
Yeah, I know we're going to need it to breathe underwater, mate.
Oh, okay, is this the actual one? Okay.
Oh, dear.
I'm such a snob,
the whole
aren't
point.
I?
While we're here, stops. He's like, no, you're all right. I'll pass.
When there's looting items, that just takes, like, priority over everything else, doesn't it? Like, I've already got a helmet. It's like, yeah, you're going to drown otherwise. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of this this crypt and back into the sewer. Oh god, this holiday's taken a turn for the worse, Squid Nugget.
It has, doesn't it, mate? Started off good. We just got right in a big circle.
Can't keg it. Just, what are you doing? Come on.
I didn't even realise until you
pointed. Grab your hand.
I'd have been running all day, Squid, if it wasn't for you pointing that out.
Just like Scooby Doo. Kind of
thing. Yeah. Can you see where I am? This is where we get out, I think.
Plant pot.
Oh, come through here. Ta-da!
There you go. Oh, that was funny.
I was just walking with such purpose. Like, come on, Squid, let's get out of here. Come on, Squid Nugget.
I swear I've been here before.
Okay, so you got a key to enter the sewer, right?
No.
No? Didn't it say something about having gained a key?
No, it just said enter the sewer at Count's Keg Inn.
Oh, at Count's Keg Inn.
Yep.
Okay, so where's that?
I think I saw it.
It wasn't the first one, was it? Oh, here's one of the guards. Okay, so this is where we first arrived. There's the boat.
I think it was at that side of the town, stamps. This side, over there.
Like this side, like all through the little alleyway.
Go across the bridge. Across the bridge. And then over here. I think it was this way. Anyway. I'm pretty sure that I saw the sign over here.
I feel like a local around here, learning my way around.
All right, Bob, how you doing? Not
how
bad,
going?
Dave.
Not bad.
No, the bystanders don't like us, considering what we've done to. Believe that. That honestly shocked me. That did. Right.
Is it? There we go. Count Keg Inn. Yeah, I knew
it. Hey! There you go.
I'm not that bad with directions, am I?
No, I suppose. You've come in useful on occasion. On a rare occasion.
Wow. Nothing through there.
Oh, I just ate some bread and there's cake in here. I always get frustrated. Right, we need to enter the sewer then, I guess. So is there a basement?
I'm stuck. Or did it say opposite the Count's Kegging?
Opposite the Count's Kegging?
Ooh,
behind the Count Kegging. Ah, I found it. It's round, round to the side. I found the sewer entrance. Yeah.
Nice.
Neatly right, signed sewer entrance, so in case any tourists can't find it. Here we go. Man. Sewer entrance.
Let's go. Have you got your pick for your nose?
Oh, it's all...
We're not in the sewer yet, Stabs.
Just the thought of it, Squid. Just the thought of it. Oh, it's ghastly. Oh, no. Oh, dear.
Oh, man.
Oh,
here
dear.
We go. Now you can do it. Oh.
Excuse me.
Floodgate key required. Blaze here once retrieved. Very
Squid,
good.
Sewer water. Jump in. Woo! Oh no! Oh dear. Dear me. Sorry, what did I say? I was too busy screaming. Was there need a sewer key?
Yeah.
Jump. Floodgate keep. Oh no! Okay.
Oh, dear.
So
yeah, we need
the...
a floodgate key.
Where did we get that from then?
I don't know. Probably this room.
Are you sure we weren't supposed to get a key from that crypt, from down there?
No, we wasn't. We got the masks from the crypt.
Where did we get the key from then?
Maybe it's in here somewhere.
Oh, I can see that some stuff are gonna poke out, from the wall, so we can jump across.
Oh, parkour, jumpy jumps.
Yeah, pretty easy though. Pretty easy compared to some of the other ones we've done. But let's get some light in here. Let's decorate this place. Have we got anything to decorate it with? Oh, I used a painting earlier. I should have saved that and decorated in here a little bit. It's the right mess in here.
Do you think there was a key there? I don't think there was a key there.
I feel I never read the signs. I was too busy playing around.
Well, you've run past them twice.
I was fighting a skeleton while you were reading the signs, so I was distracted. But I swear I remember you saying something about a key. I thought we got a key from that exchange.
I didn't take one. I got the helmets.
Should we go back and have a look then?
You wanna go back and have a look? It's not that far away, is it?
Go back and have a look. It's not too far. It's not. Do you keep having a look around there then, maybe?
No, I'm alright. I don't want to stay in the sewers. It's too smelly. No. We know what we have to do. There's no point sticking around.
You seem quite happy in there. You seem quite settled.
I'm just a good actor. That's all it is, mate.
Okay. Well, am I going the right way? You're kind of the navigator a little bit.
Yeah, go across here, across the bridge.
Then we go right, then
across the bridge. You might have gone. Yeah.
Yeah. Then we go across here.
Yeah.
What's going on? Oh, there's a guard here. You can't go any further. Yes, we can. We came from there. How are we going to get over though?
I just jumped over him. Oh man. Yeah. Then round here, and then here we go. Right. Okay. Let's go inside. I see what it means. I go down here. Where was the... down here, Stamps. Remember it now.
Yeah.
Yeah, through here. Come on, open. There we go. And then we got like a secret entrance we'd have to miss about. Then through the signs. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. I have found the cap which will allow me to breathe in the water for great durations. Moreover, with the flood key, I should be... So that...
With the flood gate key. There we go. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it said something about a key. Is it in here? Well, I got a bone dagger.
A bone dagger? No, I put that in there.
Oh, here's the key's right here, Squid. Right in front of your... Can you see this, Squid? Do you see it? It's like pushing in front of your eyes, Squid. I didn't read the signs or look at that chest. You had two opportunities to see the floodgate key. No, I don't think it mentioned anything about a key. No, I don't think so. I think I'll remember if it mentioned something about a key. Oh, you've just got in another loop again as well, Squid. You've just got in another loop. We're the worst adventurers in the world. And you're like, I'm quite good, aren't I? I'm quite good at navigating. Aren't I quite good? Yes. And now it's raining.
Oh, man. To be honest... I think it's the sewers. I think it's just them catacombs, because, to be honest, I threw you the quest item and you just refused it and turned your nose up at it. So I think we're as bad as each other, mate.
Oh, to be honest, I'm kind of glad it's raining. It's going to wash off all the sewer water that was on me.
Ah, that's a good point, actually. Here you can bounce on the Iron Golem's head.
I think you're going to get stuck in those fences. What's got into you, Squid?
Punch me.
I'll punch you out. It's all right, Squid. I'll punch you out. There we go.
What did you use in fire aspect on?
Yeah, not back on it, you see?
We have to regen now.
Dude, I thought the rain would put you out. One thing after another, Squid. It's not been your video, has it?
It's not been my video today, mate.
It's not been. We're set now though, because
we're ready.
We got the disguise. We've only got one disguise though, don't we? Which is, might be an issue. You just have to bow your head down. So we got the disguise. We got the helmets. We got the key. We can get through the sewers, and then. Why are we going for
the sewers? Be like, you know, when someone dresses up as like a horse. You can be the face, I'll be like the legs, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Yeah? We could just be like a really tall pumpkin. You just get on my shoulders.
We just stand really close together, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like a good plan to me.
Oh. Because it hadn't gone wrong enough for you, had it, Squid. You had to fail the jump.
again! Really?
Come on, Squid, you got this. You got this, Squid. Come on. Come on, jump to me. To me, Squid.
Yeah.
There we go. We can end on a small victory. Uh-oh. And then pushed in the water. Oh, no.
Anyway, we've just about run out of time in this video here. But we'll be uploading our next episode of Snorewater really soon. Oh, no.
Thank you very much for watching.
And we'll see you later. Bye.
My nose is all tingly.